I'm really excited about today's video because I'm going to be sharing really simple homemade face cleansers that I personally use when I want to just go all natural in my skincare routine. And the best part is we only need one or two ingredients.
If you have problematic skin like acne or eczema, honey can be very beneficial. Raw honey contains antibacterial and healing properties. It's anti-inflammatory, it helps clean out the pores and retain moisture, and there's just so many reasons why I could recommend this. You just want to make sure you're using raw and unfiltered honey because this will ensure you're getting all the antioxidants and nutrients it has. I personally love using Manuka honey because it's a lot more powerful and concentrated. So what I like to do is wet my face and then scoop a small amount of the honey and rub this into my skin. And I typically use this in the shower so I don't make a big mess, and I leave it on as a mask while I wash the rest of my body and then I rinse it off. Another one of my favorite natural cleansers is oatmeal. It contains chemicals known as saponins that are known for their cleansing properties. It's also anti-inflammatory, it helps exfoliate the skin and lock in the moisture, and it leaves the skin feeling incredibly soft. This is perfect for people with sensitive or dry, itchy skin. It's also a great cleanser to use if you have acne or oily skin, so in reality, anybody could benefit from it. What I do is pulse the oatmeal using a blender until it has more of a powdery consistency, and then I take a handful and add a little bit of water, and then I massage this into my skin. If you have very irritated or inflamed skin from things like acne, this will feel really good because oatmeal is very gentle and it helps calm and relieve the inflammation. Yogurt is another great natural cleanser. It contains lactic acid, which helps to gently exfoliate the skin. It tightens the pores, reduces the appearance of fine lines, and it's also very hydrating. My skin always feels extra soft and smooth after applying it. But to get the best results, you want to use plain whole milk yogurt, so no other flavors or added sugars. And I like to massage a thin layer of this into my skin to loosen up anything trapped inside the pores, and then I leave it on as a mask for a few minutes and then wash it off. For a deep facial cleanse, there's nothing better to use than clay. My personal favorite is bentonite clay. It penetrates deep into the skin and acts like a magnet for toxins and impurities. It gently exfoliates and promotes circulation, so this is especially effective for acne-prone skin. My favorite way of activating this clay is with apple cider vinegar, which is another amazing ingredient for the skin. So I just add a little bit of each and then I mix until it forms a smooth consistency. You can also add your favorite essential oils to this to make it even more beneficial. The best thing about homemade skincare is that you can customize it to fit your own needs, so don't be afraid to experiment and find what works best for you.
So as you can see, we don't always need store-bought cleansers. Some of the best are actually right in our kitchen. So let me know in the comment section below what your favorite natural face cleanser is, and also let me know what other videos you would like to see next, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.